Hi guys.
It is a sunny Sunday afternoon here, and I had opportunity to do some dumpster diving, and I found some stuff. So it seems to be parts from a Yamaha motorcycle engine, and a motorcycle. So I am not into motorcycles, but as it is a scrap metal anyway, it is always good to pick up. So this is the obviously the main brake handle with a nice oil feeding screw here on the brake tank. So from Yamaha, made by Nissin. This part, there's still a little bit of oil in it, it seems. I will be careful when you open it. It is in very, very rough condition. Then there were other parts, plastic parts and stuff like this, but I didn't pick up. This is a small electronic module written 80262SX671-12. This seems to be a carburetor. There is a plunger thing here, which I did pick up separately, and I did just figure out it goes in this. Some pipes. Main starter lever, it seems. And a very nice made by Mikuni Corporation in Japan. So it will be fun to take apart. And the main part is this. Seems to be a cylinder body, obviously. With a very, very bad gasket here. It is written 3MB00, 124 cubic centimeters. This is the cooling port, it seems. Not sure if it is fluid or air cooling. And here there is this thing attached. So it seems to be some kind of governor thing. A few electrical wires going out from it. And the two flex things here, it seems. So I did not do anything yet in this. So I will try to sell it at the scrapyard probably, because I do not need it, so it will be just for the fun of taking the parts. Taking it apart and the metal will go to the scrapyard. So it is today's finds, guys. If you have any information about which kind of motorcycle it can be, maybe I will go back in to the dumpster in 1 or 2 days. Maybe there will be other stuff in it. It is a demolition dumpster with bricks and concrete, but people put stuff inside it. And it is why it is interesting sometimes to check them. I was not expecting at all to find engine parts. I was checking it for electronics. So, thanks for watching. Bye bye.